this upcoming weekend, the 38th annual induction ceremony and sports gala for the Windsor Essex County Sports Hall of Fame will take place at the Chicharro Club in Windsor. And here to tell us a little bit about our group of inductees and our teams and clubs being recognized this year are Dr. Scott Martyn and Carey Vigneux from the Windsor Essex County Sports Hall of Fame. So, gentlemen, thank you for being here.
Thanks for having us.
We still have some tickets available for people that want to come. Where can we get some tickets? Where can people find the info to get some tickets for Waxshop this week?
Well, the easiest way is to go to our website where you can go online and you can be able to pick up the tickets right there and then they'll be available for you and we'll call. Also available at your site,
right? Yep, Windstars Gymnastics.
And then Loring Physiotherapy and Smith Physiotherapy are the locations where you can actually pick up the physical tickets themselves.
And of course, at your website, that's also where people can download the nominations form, and that's really where all of this gets started because it's all peer nominations, it's all nominations from outside the process, and that's really what fuels this Waxshop inductee class. Can you just talk about how important the nomination process is and how important it is for people to nominate their friends or people that they know and keep putting in newer and newer things that they're doing to kind of bolster their profile?
Yeah, it's so important that you know, we as a board rely on those nominations to come in. Every year the nominations close at the end of December for the following year induction ceremony, and you know, as in the last few years, we are trying to become a lot more diverse. So we need more females being nominated. And because as a board, we're not necessarily always aware of those outstanding athletes and builders across the city and county. So we really do need the public to come forward. And we hear or we get an email saying, you know, can so-and-so be put into the Hall of Fame? And we just reply, you got to fill out the form and put it in and get it in so that we can get them on the docket.
Yeah, put them in the right process. Dr. Scott, what do you think it means for people to be nominated by some of their peers or maybe someone that they even played against? I'm sure that it's a big respect factor that goes into nominating someone like that. That's a big deal for these inductees and the athletes that are in the process, right?
It certainly is. The community is filled with some amazing individuals that deserve to be nominated and many more that deserve to be in the hall. But at the same time, you get to see the humble nature at which they all approach it. Every single inductee that we've had, and one of the wonderful things that's been so exciting to see every year is how humbled they are of being nominated by individuals in their community.
That induction ceremony is this Friday, October 19th at the Chicharro Club. Where can we get some tickets? Where can people find some tickets if they're still interested?
Carey? We've got for sure the website at waxshop.org or they can visit one of three locations, Windstars Gymnastics, Smith Physiotherapy, and Loring Physiotherapy. Purchase tickets right up until Thursday.
And of course, the nomination process is open. Nominations will be open for next year. After December 31st, just go to waxshop.org, download that form, and who knows, it could be you that helps get someone inducted to the Hall of Fame one day. So that's what we're trying to encourage, right? The process and help us help other people in the community be recognized, right?
Correct, yeah, and they do have to have it in by the end of December for 2019.
Okay. Yeah.